Well, count Indiana Congressman Larry Bucshon among those commemorating the 100th anniversary of the Coca-Cola bottle. These are pictures taken from the National Archives, where Bucshon spoke about the fact the iconic Coca-Cola bottle was developed here in Terre Haute, not Atlanta, Georgia. The Root Glass Company developed the bottle back in 1915. Bucshon said the Coke bottle will always hold a special place in Indiana history.